for you to assist at the first day in school in Romania?
Yeah, it's very beautiful to see all these little kids and their first day. I think these are the best years for the kids and most easier. And I'm so happy for them and I'm glad to be here also and see all the smiles.
Do you remember your first day of school?
Yes, I remember. Of course, I was with my older sister and I wanted to be all the time with her, but she was 3 years older than me and my mom, she was like, you can't be with her, she's older than you, go to your class. So yeah, I was like scared and happy at the same time.
When you start to believe you will become a handball player?
Actually, I was always thinking that and I also always wish to be a good handball player. My parents support me so much, but I think the first step happened when I moved to Slovenia 4 years ago, and then I started playing and playing professional. So that was the big step that I supposed to do, and that was my first one. So after that, everything was easier for me and going like step by step.
Do you think some of these kids can play for CSM București in 10 years, for example?
Of course, I think that also training something in this year and playing some sports, even the collective sport, is very good for the kids. It gains a good character for them, and I think that if they join CSM, it will be really good and very nice.
Do you think you can make a mix between education and sport?
Yeah, I think this is a good mix. Of course, it's a little bit difficult, but I prefer that kids spend time in the halls training and making a lot of friends. That I don't know, after they get older, they start to do more silly things. So I am for the kids to try something and to have fun in the hall.